One day, a little girl, 10 years old, held a dollar coin in her hand and asked one of the shop owners along the street,
"Excuse me, do you sell God?"
The storekeeper thought it could be a prank, so he answered no and drove the girl out of the store. Throughout the day, the little girl went in and out of countless stores, asking to buy God. Day turned to night, and the stubborn little girl walked into the 69th store of the day and asked the storekeeper,
"Excuse me, sir, do you sell God here?"
The owner, who was a 60-year-old grandpa with silver hair and kind eyes, smiled and asked the little girl, "Tell me, child, why do you want to buy God?" For the first time, the girl heard someone responding to her question. The little girl shed tears. She told the storekeeper that her parents died when she was still a toddler, and her uncle is raising her now. Her uncle worked at the construction site. He fell off a scaffolding not too long ago and is now unconscious at the hospital. The doctor told her that only God can save her uncle. The little girl thought that God must be a wonderful thing. The little girl said innocently,
"If I buy God and let my uncle eat, his injuries will heal?"
After listening to the girl's narrative, the storekeeper's eyes looked teary and asked, "How much do you have?"
$1.
"Child, God's price is exactly $1, said the shopkeeper. The storekeeper took the coin from the little girl and took a bottle of God's kiss from the shelf. He said to the little girl, "Take it, girl. When your uncle drinks this bottle of God, he will get well soon." The little girl was overjoyed. Holding the drink tightly in her arms, she ran quickly to the hospital. As soon as she entered the ward, she shouted happily to her uncle,
"Uncle, I bought God back and you will get well soon."
The next day, a medical team consisting of the world's top medical experts took a special plane to the small city and went straight to the hospital where the little girl's uncle was. They did a thorough examination of her uncle's injuries. Soon, the little girl's uncle was cured. When the little girl's uncle was discharged from the hospital, he almost passed out when he saw the medical bill. However, the hospital quickly dispelled his doubts and said that an elderly rich man had already paid the bill. It was the rich elderly man that brought the joint medical experts over to treat the little girl's uncle. Later, the little girl's uncle found out that the old storekeeper was a billionaire and he loves to spend time at the grocery store when he has free time. The little girl's uncle got excited and immediately went to the grocery store with the little girl to thank the storekeeper. When they got to the store, the clerk told them that his boss had already left for a holiday. Clerk also told them that they need not worry too much about the medical expenses and handed a letter written by the billionaire to the little girl's uncle. The little girl's uncle tore open the letter and read, "Young man, you don't need to thank me. All the expenses have been paid by your niece. I wanted to tell you that you are a lucky man to have such a lovely daughter. To save you, she brought a dollar and went into every store she sees to buy God. Thank God, she was the person that saved you."